That's right, folks. Keep those hands clapping for kennel number two.
Blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Once again, folks, another big round of applause for candle number two, Alan and Dean.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky.
Stephanie, Sam, and Aaron.
Cousins are so special, memories abound.
Mini-me, Aaron's wedding, and horses resound.
Movies, photography, and RV trips.
You three are always the definition of hip.
Stephanie, Sam, and Aaron, please join us with glee.
It's time to light candle number three.
I can be your hero, baby.
That's right, folks. Keep those hands clapping out there for candle number three. Give it up for Stephanie, Sam, and Aaron.
I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away. Would you swear that you love
me? Let's hear it one more time for these lovely young ladies. Candle number three.
Would you love me?
Visiting you in California.
We love to play.
Disneyland, Universal, and Venice Beach.
Those were the days.
Jassy's high heels and fasten, such galore.
Please join us to light candle number four.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you guys to help me out. Put your hands together for candle number four. Let's hear it out there for them. Give it up for Tia Olga, Tia Ricky, and Jazzy. Come on, folks. Share the love in the room tonight for candle number four.
There she stood in the doorway with the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven and this could be hell.
Wyoming and Montana, Yellowstone and more.
We saw Grizzly Mama with her cubs she adored.
Brain teasers with Uncle Richard and poetry with Aunt Susie.
Some poems are silly and some puzzles are a doozy.
To go to Princeton, we will continue to strive.
Please join us to light candle number five.
That's right, folks. Keep those hands clapping out there and let's hear it for candle number five. Give it up for Susan, Richard, Alex, Sophie and Raul, come on down.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles.
Squeeze in nice and tight, everybody, so they can get a good photo of you.
Just remember what your past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
Right here, folks, smile for the camera. Squeeze in there. And once again, give it up for candle five, Raul, Sophie, Alex, Richard, and Susan.
I got them too. There isn't anything that wouldn't do for you.
Aunt Hillary, Aunt Christina, Uncle Hector, Leslie, and Aunt Rory.
Holidays, vacations, and celebrations.
We always enjoy being together.
Mom's posse is like family.
We know it. We know it will stay that way forever.
Funny, wild, crazy, all these words fit.
So please come up and help us light candle number six.
That's right, folks. Clap those hands. Let's hear it for candle six. Give it up for Hillary, Christina, Hector, Rory, Mary, and Leslie. Come on down. Come on, folks, there's a party in the house tonight. So I need you guys to help me out. If you're feeling in the mood, just put your hands together and clap them to the beat. Come on. Turn it up a little. If you're part of the family, make some noise. Say what?
I got all my sisters with me.
Now, folks, you gotta smile for those cameras. Squeeze in real tight. Come on, you guys are a big family right here. Get in, friends. Smile right there for the camera. And let's hear it again one more time for Candle 6. Give it up for Hillary, Hector, Christina, Mary, Rory, and Leslie.
Aunt Didi and Uncle Todd.
Aunt Didi, we share the same birthday, the 24th of May.
And Uncle Todd, we're glad you're here to stay.
So many memories of Yoda the cat.
Who would have thought she could get so fat?
Fishing and turtles in your backyard.
Legos and the Chinese fire drill.
Oh, what a thrill.
Candle number 7, please join us to light.
You both make our lives so fun and bright.
There are places I remember.
Ladies and gentlemen, keep those hands clapping out there. We need to hear a lot of applause for Candle 7.